everyone! Welcome back to Yes to Tech's channel. In this video, I'll be talking about how you can create your own logo online with the Wix Logo Maker. With the Wix Logo Maker, you can forget about waiting around for days or even hours for a designer to get back to you with logo design revisions. All logo design ideas appear on your screen immediately after you answer a few guiding questions, and you can further edit the fonts and colors to suit your own unique brand style, right then and there. So, how does the Wix Logo Maker work exactly? Well, just follow this step-by-step video tutorial to create your own logo online with the Wix Logo Maker. So first off, go to www.wix.com/logo/maker and then click on Start Now. Now, when prompted to start designing your logo, fill in the name of your business or organization up to 25 characters. There's even an option over here to include your tagline if you so wish. Once you're done typing in the name of your business or organization and adding a tagline, which is optional, click on Let's Go. Now start typing your business or industry in the space provided. But let's do that. And select the best option for you from the drop-down menu. Click on Next once you're satisfied with your choice. Now select all of the adjectives that best suit you or your brand. So Yes to Tech is modern, timeless, and techie. Click on Next once you have chosen all applicable adjectives. Now here you will be prompted with 5 logo designs to help the Wix Logo Maker better understand your brand style. Click on Like or Dislike next to each of the samples. Note, these logo samples over here are not the final logo design options. They're just there for the tool to get a feel of what your brand style is like. So this one I dislike, this one I dislike, this one I like, this one I dislike, and this one I like. Now after this loads, a number of logos will appear on the screen. If you wish to change the name of your business and or add or remove a tagline, you can do so over here at the top of the page. Now scroll through the available logo options and choose one of your liking by clicking on it. I like this one over here, so I'm going to click on it. Now the logo editor will appear, which is where you can preview how your logo will look on your website. Just click on the arrows over here. On mobile, on a bag, and on a piece of cardboard. And it's also where you can edit a number of your logo's features by clicking on the options on the left-hand side of the page. So name. You can change how your name looks by editing text, font, color and opacity, font size, letter spacing, and alignment. Tagline. You can add or customize your tagline's text, font, color and opacity, font size, letter spacing, and even toggle a button so that your tagline appears or not. Icon. change your icon any way you want by replacing it with another one, editing its color and opacity, size, spacing, and alignment, and even toggling a button so that your icon appears or not. Shape. You can add or customize your shape and toggle a button so that the shape appears or not. And also colors. You can change the feel of your logo with a different set of colors. Let's say I like this one over here, and it just changes everything automatically. If you don't like how the logo looks and want to start over, click on More Logos at the bottom of the page to edit the logo design. So over here, I can choose something else and start over. If you're happy with your logo and with the edits that you've made, click on Download on the top right-hand side of the page. So once you do that, you'll be prompted with three options. Although the pricing on my screen is in Brazilian reais, I'll also tell you how much it would be in US dollars. So you can download a free low-resolution sample of your logo. You can download a basic version of your logo for $12.99, which includes high-resolution logo files and full commercial logo rights. Or you can download a professional version of your logo for $49.99, which includes high-resolution logo files, full commercial logo rights, vector files, a social media kit, brand guide, and print-ready files. And here's a note. If you don't have a website on Wix yet, another option will pop up on the screen for $99.99 that includes a professional version of your logo with all of these items included, as well as a $168 promo code for your branded Wix website. And that's it. With the Wix Logo Maker, you can create your own logo online in record time. From concept to customization to download, and use a high quality version of it on your website, social media channels, business cards, watermarks, and more. If you're on a budget and don't want to spend a cent on your logo, make sure to check out an extensive blog post I wrote on how to make your own logo for free, even if you don't know anything about design. You can find a link to it in the down bar below. And now that you've created your own logo online, make sure to click another link in the down bar below to download the free logo design checklist, which includes important guidelines to ensure that your logo is successful and scalable down the road as your business grows. If you liked this video, make sure to hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to Yes to Tech's channel for more videos on how you can maximize your online presence as a non-techie online entrepreneur. I'll see you in the next video.